Okay, look, I'm riding my bike. Let me stop because y'all gonna be like, this bitch can't even stop riding her bike. Okay, look, so I'm riding my bike, right? And I just had like a self-reflection. It might be a message. I got a question. I don't know what the fuck, but look, let's talk about it. And so I'm riding my bike and I see a black cat just go by. And I'm like, shit, it's a black motherfucking cat. So I just stopped. Like, it just freaked me out. Okay, grown as fuck, bills big as fuck, high as fuck. Like, and I just stopped. I'm looking at the cat looking at me. And I'm like, why the fuck is the cat looking at me? Like, what the fuck do I do? What's the issue? Is there bad karma? Like, what the fuck? So then I had to have like a conversation with myself and be like, damn, bitch, why you only act like that with black cats? You know what I'm saying? And then I just felt like a big ass hypocrite because, you know, I think it's stupid. Or I think now that I'm thinking about it, like, I think it's a bit redundant for a black person to be scared of a black cat. Like, I think we're pushing it, you know what I'm saying? And then it's like only mostly black people, like white people not scared of white cats. Persian people only fuck with Persian kitty cats. You know what I'm saying? Like, motherfuckers is not around this bitch, like, unidentifying with the same fucking color cat of their race. Like, we're the only ones that do that. Like, who the fuck said the black cat was motherfucking that unlucky? Like, who coined that term? Like, who said it? I'm not really asking for a question. I don't need no research. I don't need y'all to be... I'm just trying to just get you to think for a second. Like, black people are not allowed to be scared of black cats. Just like, we don't want nobody to be motherfucking... Like, it's stupid. Like, that cat ain't did shit. It's the same motherfucking cat. That bitch got 9 lives like everybody else. That bitch just want to play and run and catch a mouse like everybody else. Like, why the fuck is just because somebody said, oh, that bitch is all black, like, is that's not the one. Like, bitch, watch out. Get the fuck back. You gonna have bad luck. So I just feel like, okay, y'all can be scared of black cats, bitch. We're not gonna, black people not, we, it has, it's time that we are no longer motherfuckers scared of black cats. Like, just like they telling us that we unlucky, bitch, and stay away from us. I'm pretty sure they done called the black cat a nigga a couple times. Like, come on, let's just be realistic. Like, we can't be scared of black cats. Like, I know it seems dumb. This might be a dumbass video. But, I mean, it's just really something to think about. Because bitches have whole, like, I have whole almost wrecked my car trying to avoid from hitting a black cat. You know what I'm saying? If it was any other cat, I would have hit that bitch. You know what I'm saying? But the black cat, no, you got to hit the damn tree to avoid hitting the motherfucking black cat. But it had it been an albino cat, a possum, a squirrel, anything else, bitch, I would hit your motherfucking ass. Because my car ain't worth it. But a black cat, I'm like, oh, I just feel like if I hit this motherfucker, my whole life might change. Like, no, bitch, if you don't hit it, your life gonna change because you're gonna be the ran into a motherfucking tree. But that's neither here nor there. I just thought that was just kind of stupid of me to, like, or redundant to motherfucking be scared or to goddamn stereotype a black cat. Like, how dare I, the girl of I, a black woman, understanding this cat struggle, and I just go do the same thing that the white folks say is unlucky. And I don't even know if I can blame the black cat shit on the white folks. I think that's a black person stereotype, just like to step on the crack and the salt over the shoulder, and I don't know, in the full moon and every goddamn thing else. I think that's more of a black person rude Afrocentric American whatever fuck rooted thing. I don't think that we can just blame that on white people, but I just think as black people, maybe it's a bit redundant to have issues with black cats. What you think?